Today we're doing the No Thumb Challenge.
And our first challenge is to write our name with
no thumb.
Ooh, whoa.
Okay, well, not a line doing that.
This.
My school doesn't like that. See, A is like that in my school.
Done.
Sorry, that's supposed to be a cursive G.
Close the marker.
Hey, I didn't even get marker on me.
This challenge is to stack 3 Legos in 30 seconds.
This is how I would like to do it. This is how I would.
I'm making a robot, which is hard to make because I only have 8 fingers.
What? 4 plus 4 is 8!
Done, I stacked everything.
Done! Robot finished!
Our next challenge is to zip our coats with no thumbs.
Whoa! It's kind of tricky for me.
Ow. Done! I just used my 2 fingers.
Hey.
Can you need help?
I can't move my thumb.
I can move them, baby.
Sticking to my nail polish.
I remember that.
Just to open up a bag of fruit snacks. It's hard to pop these now.
I'm used to popping the snacks.
I'm trying to move my thumb. Oh, it's called the No Thumb Challenge.
I'm saying onion.
I wish I could move my thumb.
I wish I can. Can you pop it? I'm used to popping it.
This one might. Oh, I have a lid.
I opened it.
I wish I had a thumb.
Oh, I almost got it.
I got it too, but I made mine play.
Now we have to eat with no thumbs.
Hey.
Thanks for watching. Bye.
I'm just gonna use my hands as chopsticks.